I've decided to break down imbongo zamaNdebele ngombana abantu abatsha basahlayela kukhulu ngelwazi namkha ngomlando wakwabo ukuthi kuhle kuhle bavelaphi. Ngenza isibonelo, nawuzokubuza umuntu omutsha uthi ungwakwaMahlangu, athi iye ngingwakwaMahlangu, uthi uMahlangu muphi namkha uMahlangu bani, uzokuthi umntungwa. Umuntu angakatsheji ukuthi-ke umntungwa utsho kuboka bumahlangu, kodwana wena uwedwa ungaba ngewakwaMgwezani namkha ungaba ngewakwaBongwe namkha ungaba ngewakwaMagobholi njalo njalo. So abantu abatsha abaningi abakwazi lokho, yeke I feel like it's our mandate as abantu abatsha abangenelele kukhulu endweni zokwazi umlando wabo ukuthi lokhu esinakho okuncane sikwabele nabanye nabo bakwazi ukuthi bamunye lo mthombo loyisimanga. BakwaSikhosana bamajani babelethwa ngumusikaMhlanga, nokhona uza kubuza imbongo zabo baza kutshela kuhle bathi siyikomo kananasi, ikunza kogwazani iyagwazangazo zombili, yagwaze yazinikinya yanga ithapha imbambo zamanye amadoda. Amajali bakwaSikhosana bahlukaniseke kabili, kunamaSikhosana wakwaMahlungulu bese kube namaSikhosana wesixotsheni. BakwaMahlungulu badoswa phambili nguzihlahla, bese kuthi besixotsheni badoswe phambili nguThamana. Nokho-ke ngaphakathi ke bakwaThamana, because bakwaThamana uza kukhumbula ukuthi ngebemzini omkhulu wakobatsheleni isichobe sibovu samanyala sakonomtshalana. Bese-ke umuntu-ke nawuzambuza ukuthi yesu ngakwaTlharini, uTlharini muphi, indlwini ungaba ngewendlu kaMlilwana, ungaba ngewendlu kaKhifa, ungaba ngewendlu yakoSotshaba, leyo yikoro yakwenu ovela ngakiyo ngakwaSikhosana. Angeze sizazi, kodwana amachefu ngokulamana kwazo bayazi bona ukuthi thina singeba kwaSikhosana kwaTlharini singebendlu. Kuqakatheke khulu and it's of imperative ukuthi abantu bazazi, khulukhulu abantu abatsha, ngoba siligazi elitsha, sizizukulwane esiphilako nesiyokuphila kusasa. Ungibona nginje nginguThulani, kusasa bokubuza mina bathi-ke ndoda ekhethu kani singeba kwabani, lapho sengibuza mzukulwanami mhlamunye neminyaka zabe seyile nentshebe leyithe ukukhulakhula. So kufanele ukuthi sazi, njengoba nasirarekileko namhlanje siyahona ukuthi sokubuza bogogo nabobamkhulu, sibogogo nabobamkhulu bakusasa, simthombo yelwazi yakusasa, abantu bazokuzakithi basibuze. Yeke kucakatheke kukhulu ukuthi sizazi ukuthi sibobani, begodi sifunde ngamasiko wethu siyindlu enzima ukuze angatshabalani. Ndebele, asikhambeke ukhambisane nami uThulani Bongwe ku-African Identity, lapha khona sidobha ilwazi ngobuntu bethu ukuthi sibobani, sidabuka kuphi, ngiyiphi ikoro yakwethu. Yewize, imbila yatloka umsila ngokulayezela.